Amazon is celebrating its biggest Prime Day in company history. According to the online retail giant, consumers spent more than $12.5 billion. That's billion with a B, across its site during Prime Day sales. That number is a 6% jump compared to last year. About 375 million items were sold site-wide over the span of 2 days. I'm proud of myself. I didn't spend any money this year.
I can't say the same.